Speaking of Starbucks, it may take a little bit longer to get freebies through the Starbucks Rewards program over this new year. Starting in mid-February, members will need 100 stars to get a baked good, a cup of coffee, or snack, as opposed to the current 50-star requirement. 200 stars will earn you a latte, a frappuccino, or hot breakfast item, and then 300 will land a lunch sandwich, protein box, salad, or a bag of coffee beans.